me to leave it in a position?
Oh, you can go ahead.
Okay. Problem with this switch is when it gets real hot in the summer, those rails expand to the point where you can barely move them. And then in the winter, if you get any kind of ice buildup on the separation down the rail bed, you're going to set yourself up for derailment. So these were used primarily in switch yards. They were used for a short period of time. They were replaced with point switches. We'll see one of those in a little bit. As opposed to the stub switch, it's not really trying to bend the rails. The rails just kind of move side to side. You don't have the issues of temperature alignment like you do the stub switch. This is typical of a switch you'd find on a railroad today, but it would be radio control, not manual.